emergency. As quick as they come in, we want to get them live. They get tested, right? There's actual CPUs that are the essential. These are basically computers. These aren't the old-fashioned, you know, mechanical reels that have been around. Average in a slot machine will be between $20,000 and $25,000. Some games will be up to $30,000.
And they're all 4K.
Not every one. Some are 3. Some are 3D. Some are 4D. Some are 4K. So it's kind of a mix.
4D is interactive.
4D is, it's called a haptic design. You can actually use gestures to operate the casino and get tactile feedback on your hand as you use it. Okay? So we can't really walk in here, but to the left is our sports bar. So this has its own stage. What's really interesting, what's happening at the Supreme Court level, there could be a decision made where the Supreme Court will allow states to implement sports betting. If that happens, this property, Class 3 gaming properties, which is this one and the other ones that have been approved, can actually host sports betting. So sometime in the spring, the Supreme Court is expected to issue that decision. If it decides favorably, New York is already ready to authorize sports betting, and it can happen right here. So our sports bar will become a sports book. So this space here, just for that.
Would that be ultimately where you'd have to apply the gaming commission to approve it on sports betting?
Well, yeah, everything, yeah, you can't do it on your own. Everything happens over the office. Right now, we went to the federal level.
Thank you.